Hey guys, Zonflux here. I wanted to create a video demonstrating my the way that I start battles, which can largely influence the survivability of the battle, especially during the early stages of it. The main thing with Guardian is we do better during the middle and end stages of the battle. The beginning is when we're the weakest, so we need to get to that middle stage as quickly as possible. Middle stage being tier 10 bleeds and debuffs on all your targets. I'm going to start off with my brutal charge. I'm going to run in here, gather these guys up, AoE attack, stun them in behind, stagger debuff, war chant. AoE, spread the debuffs and bleeds. Keep doing those AoEs. I could probably switch to my two-hander now. AoE, war chant. And again, I mean, I'm using my crappy gear and jewelry that were in my previous videos here. Trying to keep it real. When you have a chance, you know, try to get your, to the king off. That little attack duration buff helps a little bit. Lot. Don't kill yourself trying to get it active. You know, I could probably try to sneak in at honorable combat there. So, I mean, that battle, it definitely was harder using this gear and jewelry, but, I mean, I think I demonstrated the point of, you know, getting those debuffs and the bleeds early on and stunning them early on. I didn't need to use Warrior's Heart or Pledge here. I could go into the next camp here. I could activate my stun. Stun in behind. Stagger, war chant, spread the debuff, switch. Well, maybe I won't. Oh, I was on my 200 at the beginning. So I want to wait until I have ideally tier 10 bleeds, at least honorable combat, at least big heal. I can probably switch back to my 200. Usually, when I do that, I'll start off using my sword and shield just because I'm going to take a little bit of extra damage at the beginning there. I talked about my heals for AoE in my previous videos, but you know, sweeping cut, whirling retaliation are going to be the biggest source of AoE heals. And after I kill this guy, that's going to conclude this video here. Alright, there you go guys. I am going to be doing a bunch of video editing and get these videos to you guys as a video guide playlist, table of contents, descriptions, everything for you guys to watch. Hope you guys enjoy. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Try to catch my Twitch stream. Sign up for